Did you know, when Gregory Peck came to Italy to shoot the Roman holiday, he was privately depressed about his recent divorce from his first wife, Greta Kukkonen. However, during the filming he met and fell in love with Veronique Pisani.
He married her, and she became Veronique Peck. They stayed together for the rest of his life.